Almost every sociology class at UMass begins with the mention of the C. Wright Mills concept of sociological imagination. By this, we refer to the ability of people to look beyond their own lives to examine how others live. The idea is that by looking at experiences of others in greater society, we might even be able to form deeper insights of our own life. Such interconnectedness is the most influential concept I've learned and experienced in my time on this campus. So let me spare you 4 years of an undergraduate education, quite a lot of money, sleepless nights, and that freshman 15 which never seems to leave. My entire sociology education can be summarized into one brief statement. We are all akin, if not by some small experience or thought, at least by the fact that we are living together in this world. By the same thread, although we are not together in the way we all expected to be this spring, we are still celebrating the graduating class of 2020. And this celebration, no matter how distant we may be from each other, unites us in a way that no other graduating class can attest to. I hope that as life becomes unpaused, we take this feeling of grand solidarity and apply it to everything we do in the next stages of our life. Congratulations, class of 2020. May we accomplish great things together.